Hi everyone, this is Madam Soul Food. Today I'll be making mushroom burgers. I'm using mozzarella cheese, cheddar cheese, Kobe cheese, bread flour, egg yolk, panko bread, and breadcrumbs. My egg yolk is a little dark over here. I added a lot of black pepper for seasoning. I have my paper towel and my rack over here to set my burgers aside as I prepare them, and then also to drain them after I fry them. So as I'm coating them, I'm going to just place them over there to sit. Then I'm going to use two halves to create a burger effect, cheese in the middle and toothpicks in the middle to keep them together. I'm going to fry them, then I'm going to let them sit so that they can drain, and then I'll prepare my burgers. Thanks so much for stopping by. Enjoy the video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.